Oh, hello. We back.
Oh, Persona.
I don't know what those sounds are. I'm sorry. So, we're back. We're playing more Persona 3. Last time we left off, we just killed the BJ Titty Vagina Monster on the train. And now we've got a free time on Sunday. Fuck yeah, dude. So early, it's like 10 a.m. here on a Saturday. We'd all be dead. You should be thanking me. I fucking saved your life. Life is wonderful. Well, you can thank me later for that, I guess. Can't wait to get fat again. 2 a.m.? Damn. I need to apologize. Damn. Yes, we will go out until it is dark. Where do we want to go? Wait, we can go to the school? Why would we want to go to the school? Let's go to the mall. It's a very inconvenient place to put a mall. On a fucking... Jesus Christ, you spend all day in a fucking cafe? Jesus. Hey, what up, Lex Nolex? Yeah, shit, accessories. I completely forgot about this. Increase max SP by 20%. Max HP by 20%. Gain Tsukakaga at the beginning of battle. What? What the fuck does that mean? See, I wish I knew what these spells were. Low revival chance for light-induced death. What? What? Increases wind damage. Shit. Increases fire damage. Is there like a wind resistance? Cause that'd be more useful. God damn. Spell ring. Well, I mean, like, I'm just gonna look these up. Is it, cause I kinda have to know what these fucking spells are. Persona 3, Fez, Wiki. Alright. That doesn't fucking tell me anything. Enemies, database. Where's the spells? Games, items, mechanics, maybe? Protagonist, no. Tarakaja. Where the fuck is it? This does not help me whatsoever. Demons?
Persona 3 Fez spell.
This is the Persona 3 skills. Okay, there we go, we found them. So they're called skills, they're not called spells. Right. Piss skills, fire skills. Okay, so this one's called Tarakajal. Tarakaja, there it is. Increases one ally's attack. Okay. God, I guess, is defense. Rajakakakaka. Increases one ally's defense. And I guess this is speed, because it's a speed ring. Increases one ally's hit evasion rate. Huh. No revival chance for death from darkness. Okay. That's not so bad, I guess. I'll keep that page up, because it'll be useful at some point. Rekadra's defense, such a creature's hit evade. Okay. Yeah. Thanks for the help. Oh my god. Can we sell all this other shit that we have? Can I sell this? It's not worth anything. What the fuck does Summer do? Two new weapons I got. We won't buy any, because I reckon we'll find them all in the goddamn... That's new things in. Sweet. It's because we've gotten to a new level. Bastard sword. Fucking what? Oh, I was about to say, did it go from 57 to 92? No, that's not right. But it went from 40 to 57. That's actually really strong. That's a two-handed sword. That's the one-handed sword. Oh my god. Okay, we're not gonna buy it. Oh wait, we should check the armor. Ah, oh, fuck it, whatever. June 9th. You got new stuff, bruh? This poison neutralizes poison, neutralizes rage, spells charm. That's it. All right, revival bead. We got five of them. We don't need any more. Okay, so now we need to see where we want to spend the whole day. Sure. Punching machine, fortune teller machine, or play mole wackers. You gain strength when you use it. Alright. Test your twitch reflexes, increases your speed. And here it gives you some kind of magic powers. Interesting. What does this place do? Oh, nothing.
It does nothing.
Yeah, I've been using one-handed so far. What's at the school today? It has a day off from school, goes to school. AKA fuck off nerd. Alright, let's see what's at the station. I always forget which station has all the stuff at it. Okay. Let's go see if we can feed that fucking cat. Get that. Yeah, can I feed you? Meow. Yeah. Why would you beat up a guy for wearing a school uniform? I guess that pretty much sums up my question right there. I mean, you just would. Okay, so we can see movies, maybe? Movie marathon is playing. For those who want to be more charming, two French films are being shown. I don't know what I want to increase. Is there like a stats page or something that I can look at? Okay. So I can increase my charm and my courage. Where's the strength and stuff like that? Okay, that's all those. No. How do I increase my courage? Like, where's the thing that shows my courage? Does this increase the persona's courage? Is that how that works? Or the strength of the persona? I think it's the other one that has all the social links in it. This kid is still here. Yeah, none of my personal stats do that. You can get courage from eating wild dick burgers. Yeah, but there's a boxing machine that increases your strength, and I'm not sure how to increase the strength. I'm thinking increasing charm might be pretty cool, so maybe we should go watch that movie. Oh, you know what? Let's actually go to the shrine and go pray at that place, because I want to work out what the fuck that does. Yeah, let's go to the shrine. Because I need to work out what praying in that red place does. This one over here. In your hands? Fuck yeah. Let's do it. You sense something. Yep, yep. Okay. Okay. Oops, sorry. What did you do all day? I prayed at a shrine all day. That's what I did. Luckily, no one was hurt. Okay, so we're not going to the Tartarus site. Yeah. Let's take a dump. Feel better. The lung number status. So that just sort of changed my items. I mean, we probably could have used the time to get better stats, but it is what it is. Your condition has become good. Fuck yeah, dude. What will you do? Study. Fuck yeah, dude. Yeah. Get that academia. Turn it up to 10. Okay, school day. Yo, what up, home slice? What up, bitch? Yeah. Totally. Midterm exams start next Monday. Okay. Stay awake, motherfucker. Like the music? Yeah, I've always liked the music of the Persona games. Okay, thanks, bitch. So they're literally forcing me to do exams? What's my condition right now? Good. Okay. Wonder if I can do some extra activities. You go see those old bucks. Spend time there. God damn my throat. Last night's game was so good. So good. It was so good. Gonna be doing some shit. More shit with that game for real. So this one was the one of the cinema, and this one was the one of the old people. Let's go spend time with the old people. So annoying to get to them.
Hey, what up, old fucks?
Yep. Do it. Do it up.
Oh, you came back. What is your neighbor gun?
Tell him.
I'm just joking. I know who you are. I'm not that old cunt yet. My wife and I were just talking about you, huge John. Huge John, do you like melons?
Ah, sweet, thanks.
It's just melons. I wish he had been more that way.
Okay. You want one for a friend too? It takes us forever to finish them all. Except the elf. Right, here you go. Oh, yeah.
What's your name again?
Remember, dear? This is Huge Chan. I'm sorry, Huge Chan. Obtained melon bread. Fuck yeah, I got melon bread.
Where did he run off to, dear?
I'm sorry, Huge Chan. You need to apologize. What are you talking about? My son is deceased. Okay. Oh, Nightmare DM, thanks for the host. Shit, boys. Your relationship with the old cunts is stronger now. By listening to old people talk about their stuff, you got powerful.
Oh yeah, get those sprinkles.
Well, enjoy the melon bread, you fuck. We'll be waiting for you, Huge John. Okay. Thanks.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. No function. Can you look at it? It shouldn't take long. Okay. I guess I'll go take a look at it. Didn't realize I could even do that. Once you're recording, yes. Is it Red Ping? 2009, 10th of the 5th. Okay.
A shadow in the middle of town. It managed to take over public transportation. I should investigate whether this means it's finally begun. Monorail. Listen to the monorail in Monoral.
What?
Ooh, I must make a note of that one.
What?
Luck played an uncomfortably large part in the victory, especially towards the end. If he hadn't guessed at the right controls, things could have been very bad. For shadows to work in a group to overrun large machines is unprecedented.
Okay.
The engine. That was an ingenious move. What's with me today? I'm on a roll.
Except no one's watching. Except for me.
Oh, yeah. Better write that one down, too. One should always wear bright clothing at night. Otherwise, the shadows could make it dangerous to walk near traffic. Whoa, I'm getting a little off subject, but who cares?
Goddamn.
Hey, I should write all these down and show them off the next time everyone gets together.
Please don't.
Don't care for seafood? They also serve ground beef.
Oh.
This has nothing to do with the status report anymore, but I'm having a blast. Let's see, what else?
The guy entertains himself by writing puns on paper. Good God.
Okay, that was stupid.
I thought they said that this stuff was malfunctioning. Okay, I guess that was it. Yeah? I wonder if we can go to Tartarus tonight. Tartarus? God fucking damn it. Everyone is so fucking bad at recovering. Kinda sucks how bad everyone is. We didn't buy any accessories, so we should probably consider buying some, though. I don't need no sleep tonight. Call you Legs, actually. Legs is a better name for you. You hear the news? Fewer cases of empathy syndrome in the last few days. We beat the shadows. It's paid off. I think so too. You know what? I don't know why the game forces you to, like, go to school. Oh, I mean, I understand, but, like, I don't know why it's still like, we're saving the world, but midterms! Like, you know, it just seems a little silly. Alright, so we could go hang out with the old people again. that'd be kind of boring, but it is what it is. Could go go increase our courage too. That might be fun. Heading home now? So, what was in the mall? Nothing. We could go here. That's the one with the cinema, yeah? This lady went. Please leave me alone. Woman smiles tightly. Alright. Yep. Let's go. You've learned some romantic one-liners.
Hey, baby. Want to please the huge cone.
Charm is increased.
Fuck yeah, dude. Give me that jam.
Oh, hey!
Your turn's coming up, you know. Oh. Starting tomorrow, yeah. So does that mean because she left? Okay, so it's just me and him then? And he's sick. So if we go outside, we can go to the mall, and that's it, yeah. We can't go to any other places. Well, study time it is. I thought we'd be more interested in, like, you know, going into the Tartarus to see that hole that opened up, but I guess no one really cares. Package! Sweet! 1 gig of power band. 1 diet food. Fuck yeah, dude. Study. I forgot that I ordered that. Hell yeah. The rate of the way going, I might even get my academics up to level 2. Or level 3. You should say. Ah, bitch. What up, Becky? What up, Becky? Did you hear? Someone was hospitalized from taking a donkey. I mean, like, suddenly, like, went too deep, you know? Oh my god, that's real crazy. My boyfriend's, like, as hot as a donkey. I have to go to the hospital sometimes, too. What? That's gross. Why would you tell me that? I don't want to know that you're dating a mule. He's not a mule. He just happens to be really long, that's all. You're just a little crazy sometimes. I didn't read any of that shit, so. Oh man, I got like a black bar underneath that thing. That's weird. Whatever. Earth's rotation. Once every 24 hours. Let's see. Huge. Ooh. How fast would you say the Earth rotates near the equator? See, this sort of shit is just like... The general knowledge in this game is kind of like... It's kind of fun. I like it. But like, if you... It's just a guessing game, unless you actually know it. I want to say 850. Speed of sound. Okay. Wouldn't your academics go up because you're learning more? I learned that. That's what I learned today. Alright, what do we want to do today? Do you want to do strength? Because it doesn't tell you where strength is. So if we go to the mall and we use the strength machine, I wonder what happens. That shit does, man. It's kind of annoying. It's a charm. Yo, why not? You sit by yourself and drink coffee. Is this an effect of the coffee?
Why the fuck is their kid here for like 7 hours?
That's why they're looking at you, boy. Theoretically, I should be just leveling up my social links with those old people. Sup, dude? Okay, Tartarus, bro. Do we have to do exams next week? What the hell, I'll go. Fuck yeah. Finally. These kids actually want to do something. Cool. Let's go to the Tartarus. Let's do it. Fucking great. I mean, theoretically speaking, you should be able to study and go to the Tartarus in one night, but whatever. Alright. Let's fucking Velvet Room, see what new quests we've got. And maybe do a little bit of fusing. About the Persona Compendium. Return any of the Persona you in the book for a fee. And you can withdraw them at any time. Ow! That's kind of cool. So what, if I put a Persona in there, does it have all the skills? characteristics of the following personas are different from those of the ones recorded in the compendium. Oh, shit. Okay. So these are the ones that I've been leveling, I guess. Oh, it replaces the record. Okay, so I can pull them out for money. Ah, oh, sweet. So if I needed like one to combine, or I could like, for example, like I could go, okay, I'm gonna put this one through the grinder, make a new one, and then just pull him out again. Bring me a triangular sword. Think you'd be able to get it from someone on the 26th of the 5th? Right. A triangular sword. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Let's get that. Maybe that's what activates. Sorry, I'm censoring a text real quick. Alright. Bring me a handheld game system. Someone on 5th 14. Oh, okay. Retrieve one lead medal. Defeat the wealth hand, a rare monster on the first block. Okay, so that's the gold dude that runs around here. Yeah? Create Dracofoss with deer. Three old lanterns. Fuck, man. Alright, yeah, we'll take that, because the thing only appears when you, do it. That one we can just get by getting to the top. So we'll take this one. Yes. Defeat the Phantom Mages on floors, okay. Okay, alright, good. Create a Jack Frost with deer. High cut armor. Okay, we can try that. We're not gonna do that, because that's gonna be hard to do. And let me just write down these times. So we got 26. I'm gonna just start a notepad here real quick. Oop. Notepad. So 5:26, triangle sword. And the other one was the 16th, oh, the 14th, yeah? Yeah, 5:14. Game system. Alright. Okay. Yes, we'll accept these two requests. Oh. Well, fuck you then. Alright. Let's fuse up the zones. Let's see what we get. So we want to create a Jack Frost. Hey, sweet. Alright. Bufu. Pulipa. What are we using here? Okay. So before we do that, oh, hang on. Let's get Alp and then the Jack Frost. Secunda. No. What? Why is it different now? We want Garu. If we can get Garu, that'd be great. Provoker and Narada. Damn it. How many times do you have to fucking re-roll? So it is re-rolling the skills, which is kind of cool. DN Bash. Is it only gonna roll these skills though? So you can kinda get the skills you want, I guess. Wish it just allowed you to pick instead of having to fucking roll like this. We don't need provoke. Dia and Bash, It's weak to fire. I don't even think it's possible, maybe. I haven't seen Garu appear once on the reroll list here. Alright, let's go until we get Dio again, I guess. We don't run a Rata. Bash would be good. What's Secunda do? Secunda decreases one foe's hit evasion rate. And Radia. I guess that's like rage. Dispels one ally's rage. There we go, we'll use that. Sorry for that. Jesus Christ, it's frustrating to roll in.
I'm Jack Frost, nice to meet you, hee ho!
Okay. Magic skill is super good. Alright, what else can we do? Agi, Zio, Terrakar, and Garu? Welcome, what? It's Terrakutcha. God. This whole thing. Yes. Increases when allies attack. What's Marin Karin? A Marin? Charms one for 25%. Patron Boozer. Wow, shit. Oh my god, that's actually fucking awesome. Ajizu, Garu, and Bufu. Yeah. Give me that shit. Wow, pointy nips. Haven't established a devil social link yet. So we actually got a really strong... Okay. Let's register these. We have to register them as well. Yes. Now I can accept. Oh, it's, we can still have it. Got the chivalry shirt. High cut armor. Alright, cool. Wow, we actually got a lot of shit. That's pretty cool. Man, that devil archon is gonna be great. We have all the fucking shit we need. Except for it doesn't have healing, right? Doesn't have healing. But the magic's the same on both of them. Yeah. Save the game. Is it for ladies only? That looks like a bikini.
Giggity.
Oh, increase strength by 3. You want me to put this on? Are you out of your mind? Dare make any comments. My friends find out about this.
Put on the fucking... Put it on. Just wear it. Stop questioning me. I'm the leader.
Give him the strength. Alright. I have something to tell you. Do you remember how it's the Tartarus? It's about in different areas. Vesperia is gone now. Okay. go to 14. Alright, this is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. You are literally wearing Maiden Battle Armor. Jesus Christ, that booty wiggle. I actually prefer you in a miniskirt, but that's okay. But wear this stupid thing. This is a new area. Does it change? Oh, it's gonna be purple now. Something seems different. Be careful. That's weird that the map doesn't, like, really show.
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
Hey, these are the Phantom Mages that we need.
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. I can do it!
What? Comma? What? The fuck is comma?
Help me! Two remain.
Is that like a light skill or something? For healing.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Weak against light. How fitting.
Okay, so fire is bad. It's still alive? I think we got what we needed from them, right? There's a giant face right there.
Thank you. detected.
Tactics. Interesting.
Kill someone? She had like full fucking health.
That is some fucking trash game. Tougher.
Keep up the good work.
Shuffle time. XP. How much XP did we get last time? Okay, yeah, we're actually getting a decent amount of XP from these things. Great.
Two enemies. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. The enemy is down. Keep attacking.
One more.
Only one more.
Last one.
I couldn't defeat it. The enemy's weakness is ice. Use it up. Keep up the good work.
We could use that one, I guess. Ah, 22 experience, cool. Oh.
Three enemies. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. I can do it.
I think Pitsing would work on these guys because they're flying birds.
Defeat it.
Damn it!
The enemy is weak against electricity.
Alright. Good to know. Wow. Oh my god, really?
Three enemies remain. Attack again. Nice. There are two left. One more. Just one more.
Not bad.
Not bad. Huge humongous. Level 10%. Still up to 8%. Oh shit, yeah, dude. he still poisoned?
With multiple weaknesses.
You gotta use this poison right here. Alright. Zero and go. Super saying brah. Wait, is Garu cheaper? Garu. Yeah, he's been shooting himself in the head for the entire game. Ooh, double XP. Man, I got XP like no one's business now. Pretty dangerous.
Talkie Buck can't move. Cover her.
You got it. Yes, excellent attack. Get him.
You exploited the enemy's weakness. Awesome. Attack again.
Perfect.
An attack. Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
We didn't kill them all. There's only two of us going in though, so.
Here. Why, you little.
Right. Damn. Catch.
Why, you little.
They're really warping us. Damn. They gotta work pretty hard. Oh, she leveled up? Nice.
Be careful. Use Garu's skin. Chosen attack. Awesome.
Wonder where we get the devil arcana from. Like what circling that would be.
You struck the enemy's weak point.
Get him.
A wisely chosen attack.
Get him.
You attacked the enemy's weak point.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Yeah, I think we caught him too. Nice.
You have the potential to grow even stronger.
XP it is. Shit.
Two strong enemies, but you've surprised them. Roger.
Steel.
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Maybe Zio?
You exploited the enemy's weakness.
Fuck yeah, dude.
The enemy is vulnerable. Keep going.
Here's a chance. Let's get him.
Yeah, I didn't think that would kill him. Holy shit!
Help me.
This isn't good.
This thing won't give up. Attack again.
Get him.
Again.
Here's a chance.
get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Help me!
I couldn't defeat it.
It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Okay. Is that like light and darkness, I guess, is the other two? Damn it, you are so bad with magic. Alright.
Holy fuck!
Talk about his unconscious.
Good God, man.
You exploited the enemy's weakness.
Get him!
Yeah, that's the last Zio I could use.
You attacked the enemy's weak point.
Here's a chance. Let's get him!
Destruction. Get back here, you son of a...
That one just won't die.
Yeah, no kidding. 241 XP. Good God. Wait, where did... Oh, he's right there. He's the only one with any sort of fucking SP left. I guess we could use some SP stuff. What do we got? Hey, what up, Lobo? What did you guys think of the Gambit game that we played yesterday?
Attack again.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
You have the potential to grow even...
Let's get the weapon. Cheeto blade. Okay. Nice. Yeah, man, leveling up again.
Ta-da-da-da. Junpei is leveled up.
Good stuff. Cheeto blade. Is that what thingy has right now? Does have a cheetah blade right now.
Odd morsel. All
right. Let's head on up to the next floor, I guess. We're not having too much difficulty. It's just a matter of making sure that our resources don't run out. Whoa!
Two enemies detected.
These things are cool.
Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
That one just won't die.
I can do it. Defeat it. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Okay. I need to get like a light and dark. Okay. Critted it? Nice. Why is she in sex wear? Because I found it and put it on her. She's even like, I don't want to wear this, and I'm like, wear it. I mean, it really is a lot of armor for her, surprisingly. Fuck.
Two enemies detected. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Oh no, Charm is gonna be fucking annoying. Isn't she a high school character? She is.
The enemy's weakness is
welcome
ice.
To Japan. Welcome. Fucking bitch. That's what I get for putting her in sex wear, I guess.
Stay sharp.
Charm is disgusting.
Didn't finish it off.
Takiba's still charmed.
Do I have anti-charm? God damn it. What up, Death? How you doing, man? I kinda need to change the sign right now.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
So these guys are weak to Boofer, right?
The enemy's weakness is I.
Yeah, fuck these nerds. Jack motherfucking Frost! Double up. Wow. You have a chance to double up. Or you can pick a second card from a new shuffle. Have a one or more of the new cards may be blank. If you select a card, then you will be able to. Then you will. If you select a blank card, you lose the original. Okay. Yeah. Sure, yeah, I'll try. Okay. Okay.
Double or nothing three times in a row.
Oh my god. I've never seen that before. Do some healing for us. Damn it. As far as I can tell, it's better to hit than it is to not hit in this game. And it's not like having a faster weapon will mean that you're doing more or less damage, right? I mean, it doesn't affect you. Like if you had a fast weapon in D&D, for example, you would do more damage or have more chances to hit.
It okay. Seems to have multiple.
Take
enemy down.
Actually, no, this is gonna take a while.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Dirk is beautiful. Yeah.
He's a good character.
Well, weapons are fast weapons are generally like, you know, they have the ability to do like, you know, more crit. What the fuck is that supposed to be? Bestial Roger. Wheel?
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Video games. Oh my god.
I can do it.
Yeah. It's like a sushi roll with a lion on the front on top of a wheel.
I couldn't finish it off. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Shit, dude.
One enemy remains.
This week to what?
It seems to have
lightning.
You struck the enemy's weak point.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Are you
oh,
hanging in there?
Fuck, dude. Holy shit! That's gonna kill me. That is 100% going to kill me if it attacks me again. Good god. Beat his ass.
Couldn't
finish it off. You struck the enemy's weak point. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
Get him.
Didn't kill it? Shit. Surprised he lived through that. Yeah, the Persona games always have pretty groovy music, in my opinion.
That one just won't die.
Probably should have healed him, but I think we might be able to kill him with this one.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Yeah.
All right.
You have the potential to grow even stronger.
Double XP. Lobo, come on, man.
Yes, my skill level has increased.
Can you heal everyone? These are ice, yeah.
The enemy's weakness. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Jack Frost.
Jack Frost.
One more. Get him. Complete victory. Great job.
You're welcome. Get the sword. Back to square. Amethyst. More rancid gravy. Can't get away from that delicious rancid gravy. Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Might need to drink some of that stuff again pretty soon. Oh, let's go up. Five floors above me. Are we supposed to get like a thingy on this floor?
To have multiple weaknesses.
This is gonna be a tough fight. Damage.
Iori has defeated an enemy.
Nazis is trending on Twitter. Are you serious?
That one just won't die. Help me.
Did I miss a turn? Or was that just this entire turn right there?
beat.
Iori is fatigued. Shouldn't you return?
Let's get the double sword. Short sword. Okay. Is that what I have right now? Oh, it's down. Probably should have healed. Oh, these guys are easy.
Three enemies present. It seems to have multiple weaknesses. Three enemies remain.
What was it?
It seems to have multiple.
Okay. I think it's Gary.
A wisely chosen attack. Nice! Drop the enemy's weak point.
Get him!
You attacked the enemy's weak point.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Shoot me at him!
Keep up the good work.
Double XP. Nice! Level 12. Oh, not... I'm gonna just level up. Magic Cat, yeah. Damn it! Ah, fuck. Okay, good.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
These, we can't do anything against these guys. Increases one ally's defense.
Three enemies remain. Multiple weaknesses.
Okay, so piercing is something that is strong against, but bashing. How are you able to use Garu with no SP? Oh, she had exactly three left. She did that.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Yeah, so we can kill one. Probably better to heal, but that's alright. Even with your sweet, sexy battle armor, you're still gonna get fucking worked over. Alright, do we have enough to kill him this time? That's not gonna kill him. Healer again, I guess. Running out of fucking SP like no one's business. Alright, next turn we should be able to do enough. Okay, good. At least he's like taking all the hits for us. Kinda nice. Got him. Alright, jeez, that was a tough fight.
You have the potential to grow even stronger.
Ugh. Good to go now. We could have easily dealt with these guys. There are four of them. Now we're gonna pay for it. We're gonna pay for it so bad. Oh my god. I got real greedy.
Stay sharp.
Oh my god, yeah, we're gonna pay for it so bad.
Damn. Couldn't finish it off. Hang in there!
Oh my god, really? I guess that's better. God damn it!
Yes, keep using Agi on him. When will I get a turn there? I'm not gonna get a turn, am I? He's gonna use. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah. Yeah, keep using Boofy on me. Okay, damn, I fucking paid for that. Holy shit. What are these guys throwing at?
It seems to have multiple enemies remaining.
Is Garrett okay?
It seems to have multiple. Attack again!
Boss!
some.
A wisely chosen attack. One more. Attack again.
Here's our chance. Let's get him.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Keep up the good work.
Double swords. Oh, okay. Yep. Okay. Not like a Cheetah Blade. See if we can just sneak through. Yeah, we can. Sweet. So this will hopefully be. We just need to get to the top so we can get that fucking shortcut. Oh fuck yeah! Okay. What? Come on, I even got in there first.
Right. Continue with the investigation.
Dumb. Dumb. They're dumb. So dumb. Okay. What the fuck?
Three enemies. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. Two remain.
Yeah. Let's go.
That one just won't die.
Fire is effective. Do you have
fuck yes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Yuri is in danger.
We can worry about healing him after the battle. Fucking what?
Hang in there.
Alright. You can pay. Fucking agitate up, bro. Fucking what? That is some fucking hot trash game. That is the hottest fucking trash I have ever seen.
One more. One more. Attack again.
Fucking crush those tables.
Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
I need healing after one battle. Yeah, no kidding. Short sword again. You. Fuck it.
enemies present. Can you use Zeo skills?
I can.
It seems to have multiple. Okay. Three enemies remain. There are two left. Get him! Another enemy down. There's only one left. Nice!
That one just won't die.
Help me! This thing won't give up.
That'll take a little bit of hit.
Keep up the good work.
XP. Congratulations. Not worth it. Watch out for an ambush. Okay. Going until we get to a resting point, so. That's not a resting point. See that. We did it. Now it's every 10 floors? Jesus Christ. Let's see what it is that we're dealing with. Oh, three boxes? Okay. That was a pretty good run. Can't go ahead without Impay. Save the game. Now we can go hand in some quests, I believe. The antique shop in the mall. You can use personas to create weapons? No fucking way. Weapon fusion. Oh wow. Okay. Weapon fusion. $31,000 yen. What? Create a Valkyrie. Black, torn black cloth. I don't know what that does. Excuse me. Jack Brooks. Alright, so tomorrow we'll be able to find a game thing. I guess. Register all, yep. Oh, thanks for the host, Gamer Siren. God damn it, I got a cough now. Cause... Alright. Let's boogie. Can I talk to you? Check progress. Yes, return to the dorm. Getting sick too? Nah, I just have a... I just have a fucking... a thing I can't get rid of in my throat. Which I guess is kind of, I guess, getting sick. Catching it from sheeping. Well, you know, me and him. Always together. Touching butts and stuff. Alright, we gotta look for a guy who can give us a game... Right across from the office. Is there a library in here? I didn't realize there was a library that we could study in. Right across from the office. Oh shit, yeah, it is. It totally is. Maybe I should totally go there. To see what happens. But we gotta find the game thing today. Game console or some shit. So you can totally go in here. Oh, hey, Red. Faculty office. Oh shit, you can totally go. We should try and find the gaming thing. So where would it be? I have a feeling it's I have to get it from Yunpei. We should try them all the same. That's because maybe this guy? Let's actually buy some stuff from the pharmacy too. We used a lot of SP retrieval items. This charm. Where do we get the SP stuff from? Go to get that stuff. Hmm. it's not here.
Let's try the station.
I don't know why they would have a game shop at the station, but seeing weirder things. I think it's gonna be Yunpei. Or this. We'll try this one, because I don't think it's gonna be at the shrine, but. Maybe this kid? Okay. Wait, was there a game store across here? Or was that a manga store? I never fucking remember. It's a sweet shop. That's a restaurant as well. It's manga. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's from Yunpei. But... maybe that kid down there. Let's go talk to him. Kid just wants a cat, man. Alright, let's go back to the school and use the library.
I didn't even realize you could do that.
So we can study twice now?
Sup, dude?
Sup, dude? Okay, let's go to the Tartarus.
Me and Hermes? What? Seem confident. Never mind, I already know. Let's talk to him about his game console. Okay. Redesign comp station portable to replace my original model. You can have the old one. Okay, so I got a handheld game. Now, do I have to go out now to hand it in? She gets Mudo next. At 11. So we should level her up, because she gets Mudo. That's actually pretty awesome. Because that's like a dark spell, I think? No, we don't need that. Where is it? System? Quest. Deadline, 6 of the 6. Okay, so we don't have to go out tonight to keep it to perfect. Oh god, you are so boring. Good, so we can study again. Those study points. The Noah game? It looks cool, but my PS4 is broken, so I don't think I'll play it. Unless I get another PS4. And you know what? Maybe I should buy a second PS4 because we've got the new Persona game coming out, and... got the new Persona game coming out. We got the new, new Noah game coming out. I want to play The Last of Us eventually, maybe. I mean, I own it. I've just never played it. It came with my console, so. Just be connected to my account. What up, Red? Of course. Looking forward to seeing your grades. They're good.
If they're good, I'll give you something.
All right, Red. I'm studying. Let's study more. RE7, Resident Evil? Oh, yeah. Nah, I've never played The Last of Us. I mean, I own it. I just never played it. Well, let's get some new members. Let's get some new members. Restricted Gaming, thank you for the house, my man. What's up? Oh, wow. Translation. Sitting down at dinner, doesn't it warm your heart? Now, who wants to answer a question? Today's 15th, so I'll pick huge. One of the items on the menu for the family is pan. What? How would you translate this to English? Pancakes? Chicken? Chicken? Fuck you. How am I supposed to know that shit? What up, Murph? Alright, study time. We want Red to be happy with us. Oh yes, the 24th is the next one for the triangle sword. Okay, no, the 26th. Let's go straight to the library. Libre.
Welcome back.
We should probably save. We haven't saved in a while. Oh, dude, I can go back to my room from the... Oh, that's cool. So I can just click this and just go back to your room. Oh, that's cool. That's a nice shortcut. If we can get to Academics 3, I think we'll be okay. We're at Academics 2 plus change. So
So we got two more days to do some studying. Hey, what up, Punch?
Hey. Run a light? No. Like I said, I'm almost fully healed. I couldn't wait to get some exercise. I'll be ready for a battle after midterm. Fuck yeah, I got a new member. Start training now. Alright, yeah, I'm down for that. Get more people on the team. Gives you 6 trillion times 100. What? Stay awake, bro. Fuck yeah, dude. Last chance to go to the Libre. Wait, what does next 23 mean?
Welcome back. Study. Nope, didn't go up. This music makes me feel like I'm in an 80s gay club. Oh, okay. I thought something weird was gonna happen. Alright guys, I'm just gonna take a quick break right here, so yeah, be right back.